Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Norma's maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's
he doesn't
shots.
Seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know
guy.
We can work something out. We can just...
Stop talking to you.
Might be worth the shot.
Don't say...
Be careful, all right?
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. We'll start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
You first.
Where did my manners go? I'm Randall.
Michonne.
Now that we've got that out of the way, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade. I can tell.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You? Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
But hell, we all lose people.
Can't let it get you down.
Ooh, I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that.
Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us!
What was that?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous.
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
I'm dangerous when I need to be.
Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous. I can respect that. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me.
I don't take orders from you.
You should reconsider.
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here. They're gonna hurt Greg.
These people... You don't know what they're capable of.
I'm worried about Pete, too, okay?
Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you,
Thank you.